Owston, and I'm 8 years old, and we're racing mini majors. I like mini majors is because all the bikes are equal, and it's a really fun event for all the small kids. I went 1-1 yesterday, 1-1-3 yesterday, and 1-2 today. I really like the doubles on the track and how big it is, because it gives everyone an advantage, everyone an advantage to win. It's really fun. I really like it. Surfing, but I didn't really like it, and me and my dad were just talking about what I should do, and I got a little PW and I just fell in love with it. I've been racing like a year, and I like motocross is because how high you go on the jumps. I like spending time with my dad every day, every time I race, and it's really fun because he supports me and helps me basically doing everything. He roots for me and just tells me to do, like, squeeze the bike and stuff and send it. This is a Husqvarna 50. I put new bars, a new clutch, and factory reeds. And that's pretty much it.
How does it run?
Really good. I'm pretty serious, and hopefully I really want to go pro.
Yeah.
Right, really.
Nice. Isn't it fun to feel like to win a championship in the mini miniature?
Really good.
Like how good? Did you have any clue when you're out there in third place that you were going to get the championship, or you're like, oh no, I might lose? No, I'm telling you, you got 7 points, so you won 3, and that's going to give you the.
Wow.
Right? Well, who's your sponsor? Who's helping you?
Oh, Sky Optics, Crusty Demons and Dirt, Dunlop, and yeah. That's it.
How about this team, SRD?
Oh, and SRD Racing.
Yeah.